for all the new stuff. Click on this bell icon and make sure you never miss a video from Scoop Hoop.
Hello, my name is Antil. Restaurants mein jaake menu scan karke khana order karna is a tough and time consuming process, right? Not anymore, because we have decided to do all the hard work for you. हम बहुत सारे रेस्टोरेंट्स में जाएंगे और सारी डिशेस टेस्ट करेंगे सो दैट वी कैन हैंड पिक ओनली द बेस्ट वंस फॉर यू. वेलकम टू द ब्रांड न्यू सीरीज बाय स्कूप हूप. फॉलो मी.
हाय, माय नेम इज नोआ बान. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक यू थ्रू वन ऑफ आवर सिग्नेचर बर्गर्स एट द हंग्री मंकी, द व्हिस्की बर्गर. I'm going to dust some flour and I'm going to make a small roundels of the dough, which is going to be around 150 to 160 grams. What we need to do after this is we need to pluve them or just leave them in a warm room temperature space for around 20 minutes. Now we're going to put it to bake at 190 degrees Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes. Now is we're going to start with the making of the patty. For the patty, you need a cut of tenderloin and I'm going to mince the meat. So now that I have minced the meat, we're going to use aromatic vegetables, which are onions, carrots, leeks and celery, and we're going to finely chop them and I'm going to add them to the minced meat. I'm going to saute them in a pan till they get a nice golden brown color and a nice smoky flavor to them. This mixture is going to go into our minced tenderloin. This is going to add a lot of flavor to the tenderloin. Now that I have nicely caramelized the root vegetables, I'm going to add this along with the milk powder, Cajun spice, salt, cheddar cheese, mozzarella, mint and black pepper to it. The final touch is 30 ml of whiskey, which is going to go into marination, and the rest of the 30 ml is going to be used while I'm going to cook the burger. Now that I've mixed all the ingredients, we're ready to make the roundels. All 220 grams is almost a fistful. Grill it. At home you could use a pan, so to make it easier for your understanding, I am going to use a pan in the kitchen so that you understand how long and how hot the pan should be. So if you have a burger bun that you have prepared or you purchased from the market, the entire process takes not more than 25 minutes from marinating the patty to cooking it. So now we're going to start with the assembly of the whiskey burger. The thing about the whiskey burger is adding whiskey to an actual food preparation. What happens here is the alcohol of the whiskey is lost, but the flavor of the concentrated whiskey stays with the patty of the burger, and that is the key ingredient that makes this burger so unique. The most important caution that you need to keep in mind while ordering this burger is if you're not used to the intense flavor of the whiskey, make sure you inform your server and the chef will reduce the quantity of whiskey added to the burger.
This is the most beautiful beast of a burger that you can ever have. That's all for this episode. See you next time. Bye-bye.